just want to say, it's not easy being a kid. It's not easy being a kid who looks like me either. Let's face it, those other kids are right. I'm a loser, I'm a nerd. I'm the girl that's never get asked to be on anyone's team. I'm the girl they laugh at. So I just bite my lip and look away and pretend it doesn't bother me. But it does! It does, and they don't see. I just want to know why everybody at school gets to be divided into winners and losers, and I have to be the one of the losers. It's just not fair. It's not fair, and nobody said it would be. I just wish, sincerely wish, that everybody could see and accept me the way I am. Is that too much to ask? I don't think so.